Hello, Boar. There's like one machine here somewhere. Oh, it's the dinosaur one. That's not a dinosaur, it's like a dog. Interesting. Never seen that one before. That was like the big dinosaur one that we encountered before. But I am decidedly wrong. Oh,
Looks
we're
like our
going
surface route's
here.
been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
It's this
So
part.
2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Loading screen. Oh.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. Control has been assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153. Control has been assigned to 9S.
Combat data exchange requested.
Exchange accepted.
Proposal. Data should be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
Proposal accepted. Data will be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
End communication.
Well, that's cute, but what the fuck? What does it mean? All those near theory crafters are really pushing this one now. I mean, they're exchanging information. What could that mean? Here, let me do the thing I have to do. Wait, voice changer? I'm good. You can go on passive for this location. Cause I ain't fucking with that. Alrighty. I am ready. Minos Grandes. And one had a heart? Question mark?
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
Together happy. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just not do that. Is the way over here? Okay, yeah, it's over here. Wait. You're a shop. Do you have anything cool? You don't. I'll buy a few of these. I may as well. I don't have anything cool, though. It's not worth it.
Where does this corridor lead?
To the other location, obviously. You can see on the mini-map where it leads. Jump up here so I can get the item. Come on.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
And so we'll get there. Is that a heart carved out of that building?
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
No, I gotcha. I'm Drakengard 3 platforming, don't worry. All right.
Machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Fine. I did it last time, so I may as well do it this time. Let's try to hack it. Alright, take that one down, and then I can just do that. It blows up so easy. I just fought a tank like this a second ago inside the desert, so it's not even that bad. That's why I fought the other one with a thing I could blow up, so that was a little bit easier, but it works. Machine core.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
So now I have a bunch of those. What do I actually use them for? Oh great, we have to ride the fucking... the go-around. The roller coaster. That's the word.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
I'm ready to fight. Yay!
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm here.
Oh. Alright.
I don't know. She's gonna use Nines later, and I'm looking forward to it. It's cutest. Alright. Grab the items that are on here. Oh no, items! Fuck.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected.
Oh, we're jumping down.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
I can't hack it. Alright. I'm just gonna deal some damage to actually get my health back. Oh God. The shockwave thing really helps, by the way. Here, let's repair this guy. bad captain. Alright, yeah. Oh, you want me to destroy all of these? Okay. Oh, no.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. To be. Those look like.
Oh, fuck.
Corpses.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They were dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
All right, let's hack it back. This pattern is difficult. There's no chance of not getting hit there. There we go. That's sad. That's really sad. Will you tell me you love me now? I'm a sucker for things like that, and that hurts. Does it do damage? It does do damage. Alright. What else? Oh god, there's more. More spawned. Ow. Let's try this again. What? How did that? It went through the wall.
Alert.
Damn it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Let's try this again. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Did it. Whew. If I hit this one, I actually win, so... I hate these things with, like, the damaging blocks. There we go. It's over.
Pod!
Affirmative.
Go!
Look at me. Oh, please look at me. I want your eyes to look upon me alone. Have I not become beautiful? Do these clothes make me look cute? Would he like it if I walked like this? I still don't understand what it means to love someone, but I've made up my mind. I will do whatever it takes to capture his affection. Long ago, an old machine life form told me something. Beauty is what wins love. But what is beauty? After researching the old world, I finally learned the truth. Beauty is a pretty skin. Beauty is stylish accessories. Beauty is looking what one's best. I will become beautiful. I will do it for him. I once heard tell of a precious jewel far to the east. It was said to be located on a terribly dangerous mountain, but I did not care. I slipped on cliffs, I fell onto rocks, but eventually I claimed the jewel. Blue stone, brilliant blue, so beautiful. I lost many parts obtaining this jewel. I lost myself, but my wounds are badges. There's a rumor floating around among the other machine life forms lately. Devour the body of an android to gain eternal beauty. Such nonsense. It's physically impossible to obtain beauty by consuming an android. But I tried anyway. I would try anything. I wanted to vomit, but I kept going. It tasted like oil. Not a moment passed where I didn't strive to become more beautiful, but he still won't look in my way. I even tried to learn what is called a song. Songs made people have feelings for you. That's what they say. So I practiced every day. But he still won't look my way. I ate more androids. I even ate machines, life forms. But he still won't look my way. He 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 won't look my way. 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 He still won't look my way. That's when I realized he cares not for jewels, or songs, or beauty, or appearance, or anything else. I cannot win his love. Why have I done this to myself? Meaningless. 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 I gaze into the mirror. In its reflection, I see only my own meaningless. And so I scream, "Someone, please look my way."
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
You sure you don't want to point that out to 2B?
We have to save those androids.
It's a pretty big thing that just happened. They have feelings and loves.
Sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Give me these items. I don't want that. It only gives me gold, and it's not worth retrieving. So, I'm depressed.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know, there's some pretty fucked up shit happening here. Oh, wait. I gotta set 2B back to passive. God, that's so fucked.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Yeah, let's do it. First, I'm gonna get this item over here, though. Where'd it go?
This way. This way.
That way. I'm fast.
This way. Here.
Wait. There's no shop here. I had like this moment's notice feeling that there was something there, but there isn't. And thus we run further than we could ever have before.
Right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
That's kind of sketchy. I have a feeling it's not spare parts. I have a feeling it's like A2 attacking the humans on the spaceship. Or something like that.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
We also haven't seen aliens in thousands of years. But you know. Oh no. Pascal's backstory? Please be Pascal's backstory. That'd be fucking fantastic.
Brother? Why do we have to wear undergarments? It's such a hassle.
The records claim humans covered their crotches as they went about their business. Revealing one's genitals was seen as problematic. So just be quiet and wear them already.
Okay. But why are we eating this plant matter? Machines don't need to eat things like this.
This is a type of fruit. Our data suggests that mankind gained great intelligence from consuming fruit. So quit griping and eat it already.
All right. If that's what you want. But once we're done, can we play together for a bit?
Fine.
Oh, great. Then I'll eat lots of fruit.
That's a better thing than Pascal's backstory. I prefer to learn more about Adam and Eve. Now, is Adam reading the Bible to name himself, or was he actually named Adam right from birth? Because he was named Adam when he came out of the thing, weird thing. Yeah. So, maybe? Question mark. Who actually knows?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hey, Pascal.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around.
Yeah, I don't need to. Hope you can take this from Anemone. I hope you can take this. Okay. It's fuel filter that she requested. If you take it to her, she'll clear the peaceful group. Alright. Alright. And I have to run all the way back to the resistance camp, so... this way, I suppose. I never actually finished the side quest with the guy who wanted money, so maybe I'll have to redo that after.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact. I have something important to discuss with you today.
What is it?
Our maintenance team filed a complaint about how you treat your flight unit. They requested that you cease making unauthorized modifications.
Well, I kinda had to. There's so much excess data sent to me from the satellite, it's delaying aim correction.
If you have a rebuttal, you need to discuss it with maintenance. Fight it out if you must. Operator 210, out.
Jeez. My operator's more prone to violence than I thought.
Damn it, I have to jump across that entire thing. Alright. But yeah, I am not surprised that the little nerd 9S is changing things inside his flight unit. He's a little cute nerd. It's great. I love him. I love him! He's so good! I should have went the other direction, by the way. This is the wrong way to get to the actual resistance camp. But I'm going all the way back there via this way anyway. Because I'm an idiot. And we jump. I don't know, I just kind of want to see what happens around this area. No, I didn't. Why am I lying? I didn't even want to see this shit at all. Oh, you. John Paul. Fucking bullshit. I don't want to touch John Paul this time. He's dead. He's dead to me, he's dead to you, he's dead to the enemies. He's dead. Alright, so now that we're good to go, I can change to B. Oh god, I'm in the air. Back. No, not that. Settings, game, balanced. Actually, aggressive. That's all I need. And I never have to come back to this fucking amusement park again. Unless I didn't touch the access point inside there. Oh no. I hope I did. I hope to God that I did. I didn't, but hopefully I can actually teleport there anyway. Oh wait, the exit's the other way. It's just over here. With the single item. The actual way to get out is over this way. I'm praying that I could actually get to that access point without doing that, otherwise I'll have to run through that entire fucking amusement park again, and that'll be a pain in the ass. Alright. Let's get to the resistance camp. He's so fast. Look at him. I can run from the side. He's trying so hard. His little legs, he's just pushing it. Alright, so we've leveled up like 7 times since we started this playthrough, which is amazing. Alright, let's get this done. Hello. Hey, Emily, I've got a package from you with a machine called Pascal. Fuel filter, perfect timing, we're running low. Wait, you met Pascal? Sure did. You've been sorting with machines, huh? Just the ones in the village. They're totally harmless. They can't be the... they got good shit. We provide them with oil and other materials. We call it a form of commerce. I see. Pretty back there. Takes high viscosity oil to Pascal. Thanks for all you've been doing for us. Oh, I nearly forgot. Ready the room for the Boha androids. Free to make use of it whenever you like. I'll do that in a second. I first want to see if I can upgrade anything. I actually wanted the Beast Lord mostly, but it seems to be a no-go. Oh, Sure. I'll buy the Beastbane. Why not? No. I have more weapons. I want to check your shop to see if you have anything good. Hijack boost. No, that's not the most helpful. Alright, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that as well. And then I'm just gonna leave it for now. Wait. Was that another hacking chip? Zap a hacked foe. Stun them for a couple seconds. I'll buy that. But yeah, I can stun them for a couple of seconds. Actually, might be helpful. Alright. I'm gonna save here. Oh, or not.
Well, what do you think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Let me save. Oh, I can transport. Oh, okay. Jeez, that's helpful. I thought I couldn't transport yet. Because I have to wait till after the alien boss fight with Adam and Eve. But I guess not? Question mark? Hey, do I even have enough money to actually upgrade all the stuff that I decided to? Because I wasted a lot of it on buying things. Here, I'll run all the way over to the area I have to. Honest, nope, not that. It's over hither. Let me in. Alright, I want to upgrade all of the shit that I just bought up to, like, amazing quantities. Maintenance shop, talk to me. So can I fuse? Oh wait, I want to upgrade pod first. So I have the stuff for it, I just don't have enough mushrooms, pure water, or natural rubbers. Fuse, okay. I need 3,000 to do that. Okay, I'm gonna start selling shit that I don't need, like this. This, 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 this. Quite honestly, I don't actually need any of these ores, because I'm not gonna be upgrading weapons anymore. Because I already have everything I need for this playthrough. Sure. This is a mistake. I know it is, but I want to upgrade chips. Extremely rare. I'm not going to trade that away. How many of these do I have? Oh, I can do that. Oh, I sold the one I already had. It was on me. It was equipped to my thing. I didn't know if it was equipped to my thing. I thought it wasn't. Fuck. Call channel with care. Removal of AOS chip develops in death. Oh. Motherfucker. I thought it was one of the ones that wasn't equipped to me. I assumed that it wasn't one of the ones equipped to me, because, hey, why would it be if it was sellable? Now I have Agutu. God damn it. So now I gotta go all the way back to the bunker and do all that shit again. I am not smart. That was me slapping my knee, by the way. That may have sounded like something else. It wasn't. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Alright, I'm not even gonna jump cut. Fuck it. What's the point in jump cutting if you can just teleport all the way back to the bunker and be good to go? Let me in. Transport bunker, let's go. Go! Yes. It wasn't going to left when I pressed the button. Alright. I'm ready to upgrade shit. You see, hopefully this is actually going to make everything look better in my shit. You know, maybe I won't sell all those ores this time, because I have enough capacity cores to actually be good, or machine cores to actually be good to go. So I probably don't need to, honestly. Because that's 90,000 I can just waste on upgrades. I don't really need to actually fuck with things and sell things that I maybe should keep. Like that gold ore, that would be really helpful to keep on me. Because maybe I'll actually find someone that could upgrade it to +4, and that'd be very helpful. Alright, sell. Jesus, I bought a lot. What I wanted to sell was... where is it? Machine core. Fuse. We'll start with this. Okay, I should have gotten another one. Oh, that would be helpful as well. Shockwave thing. Okay, what do I have for max HP? Here, I'll just do this. I should have gotten one more of those ones as well. Oh, wait. No, I should have gotten two more of that one. All right. And then hijack boost, I'll do that. I wanted to do the stun one as well, because that sounds really good. Alright, so that, I have +4 of that one. Defeated by hacking? Oh, that's not the most helpful. Okay. I need to buy one more weapon attack. I need to buy one more or two more. I'll leave the stun thing for now, honestly. I need to buy two more max HP ups. Here, we'll go back down, buy more weapon attacks and HP ups. Because that'll be really helpful in terms of actually making a good build that we can fuck with. I'll just run this way, because there's an access point right over here. Versus the one that's all the way across. Here, and I'll save. Resistance camp, let me in. Alright. Now, did he sell HP ups? I actually don't remember. I mean, I know he sold the weapon attacks, but I don't know about the actual other thing. I'm gonna hope that he sells the actual other thing. All right. Talk to me.
What are you buying?
I'm buying two of these. One of these. And that's about it for now. I could buy two of these. Here, let me check how many stun things I have. Stun. Oh, not there. It's in support items? No. Materials? No. It's not here. It's in skills. Plug-in chips. Hacking. So I would need two to upgrade that, and then I would need four. So I need five to actually get this upgraded to another one more. Yeah, no, I'm good. Because I don't have enough cash to actually do that. So we're good for now. Let's transport back to the bunker and do the upgrades that we need to do. Get better shit, and then we'll be good to go. Better to be completely upgraded, good to go. We can agree with ourselves and say that we're good. And actually be happy. Because happiness is the key to everything. By the way, this is the same session that I beat that first part in the beginning of the game. I just gotta repeat that I'm so happy I actually got that done by myself, because if I didn't, I would have had to invite a friend over to actually beat it for me, and that would have felt horrible. That's not something I want to do. I mean, I was going to do it, and she was coming over soon, like later on this week. But I was like, you know what? I'm going to do it myself. And I tried, and because my infusion chips, or the fusing chips, I was good to go. I need 5,000 to do that one last one. Okay, I don't need auto-use item. I don't need this. Fuse. There we go. 20%! Jesus Christ. Shockwave will be fantastic as well. Y'all get rid of these. Yeah, I don't need to ride anything. I never even tried that, but I don't care enough, honestly. I guess he's maxed HP. I would need 3,000, 7,000, 12,000. So I need 12,000. So I need to sell stuff to get $12,000. I know this is a mistake, but I did it anyway. Because who cares? Who gives a shit? There, 30%. Alright, let's fix our plug-in chip thing. Customize. Equip chips. Remove. 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 We'll completely rebuild this from the bottom up. System. We don't need anything inside there. Attack. Attack plus 5. Need that. Shockwave. Need that. That's all we need from there. That's good. Take that as well. Take that. Deadly heal is very helpful. Defensive heal, auto heal. Those are all very nice. That's a lot of heals though. Do I need all of those? These ones aren't actually that. This one isn't actually that helpful. So here, I'll just take that off. Hacking. I don't need auto heal. Yeah, I don't need auto heal. This is good. Actually, well, not the auto heal thing, but customize. I want to see the other hacking things, because the combust thing sounds really nice. Causing a fire. I mean, that sounds really nice. I don't remote control enemies anyway. This is good. This is fine. Alright. We're happy. And now we can go back to the Pascal's village. And we'll be good to go. You see, now we have a bunch of shit on our pod program. Like, I didn't even fuck with that in the first playthrough. And now, look at how powerful we are. Look how strong we feel. Flexes. Pumps it. Yeah. Alright. While this is loading screen, I'm gonna go run and get a soda.
You watch the... Oh, I'm going.